Rebecca Rhodes. And introducing the champion from San Jose, California, the Women's Intercontinental Champion,
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
The WWE trophy case recently got a little bigger when Mandy Rose verified Bayley's Intercontinental Championship, and that title is on the line here tonight.
Bayley may not have any proof to back up her alleged victory in Brazil, but there will be no hiding the results tonight on Raw against her talented challenger.
I doubt Bayley's worried about that, Saxton. The defending Women's Intercontinental Champion always brings her best stuff for the bright lights of Monday Night Raw.
She catches Bayley with a counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Quick exchange of counters there. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Taken down to the mat.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
She's about to rise. Up to something catastrophic. Nobody home for that one.
Bayley in full control here. Oh, nice suplex.
Bayley looking impressive.
You can't expect any sympathy from Bayley here.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Knee right to the face.
A little thunder roll.
Hold your breath.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Big forearm.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, God. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, stop after stop after stop. Jeez.
Neck lock.
What a suplex.
Placed into the corner. Delivers the knee. What a reversal by Bayley.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Oh, the knee to the ass.
That's going to hurt.
How's that for a counter? Oh, that'll do some serious damage. For the championship. Kick out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
That'll turn your lights out.
Hold your breath.
Wow!
That's got to be it. Two! She kicks out with...
force. Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Look out.
Diving corkscrew moonsault.
Two. Oh, somehow managed to keep this match going.
That's really as close as it gets.
Up on the turnbuckle now. We're going to end this thing now.
Oh, a belly to belly.
Cover by the champ.
One, two.
And still in this.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Bailey zeroing in on her.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Top rope, here we go.
Blast off.
Shooting star press.
The champ in a worst case scenario.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Line it up. Oh! Now a pin for the championship.
One, two.
Almost beating the champ.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Bailey fending that off. Takedown.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Is it enough? The counter. Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And Bailey can barely believe it. Bailey had her dead to rights. Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Bailey's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
Able to sidestep it.
And responds with a counter of their own. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Springboard.
Shooting star to the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
O'Connor roll. Bang, Pele kick.
Two.
On to Garcia. The hood of the announce table out there go the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Wow. Caught with a punch.
She has taken this situation to another level.
Big shot. Table destroyed.
This has gone out of hand. This has gone too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton. Or table enthusiasts.
Under the ropes down. Getting back into the ring.
An elusive Bailey there.
Nice running crossbody.
Bailey's got her in her sights. Saying to their opponent, you are not worthy of my title or my move.
What a kick out at two.
And you gotta wonder, would their own move have finished the champ off just then?
And now there must be a level of annoyance in Bailey. Annoyed that it did result in a three count.
Bailey delivering the kick to the gut.
Spiked with a rose plant.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two. She kicks out.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And you have to think how much of a setback that can be for Bailey. She now knows her best wasn't good enough now.
Nasty right hand.
Fishes in Zaguri.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Soaring. Oh, that hurt. What a counter. Crash landing. Shin breaker. Dragon screw. Beautiful.
Right on the arm.
Two.
Boom. Head first.
Three.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Incoming!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing!
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
One!
Ouch! Cutter!
Firm control.
Foot meet the base.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Under the rope she goes.
Really just laying it in.
Ooh, forearm connects.
Bailey did her homework there.
Clothesline, so effective. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
All measured up. Drop kick to the spine.
Going way up high.
From way up,
Bailey left an opening for the count.
Set in, set up.
Oh, no. Powerbomb.
No way. Astounding power.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Shoulders down.
Two.
New champ. No, it's not over.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time. Nice takedown. What a shot.
By Bailey.
She's in the ring now. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Nice takedown.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
Lands.
But champions need to finish the job for the win.
We got a rope break.
This one's about to be over.
Fending that off.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor. Taking it outside the ring now.
Meet the barricade.
Two.
And a big boot.
Three.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Four.
And that prevents Bailey's attack. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Bailey avoids the assault.
And painful.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
having trouble managing his onslaught.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Ouch, caught her. Zero in the midsection.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Climbs back into the ring. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action. Bayley combats out of that.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Everything's going against her now. Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Tournament in Rio de Janeiro.
Come on, we all know Bayley made that up, but enough about her. Congrats to our new Women's Intercontinental Champion.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.